Very bizarre. And at the time, we never even picked up any of these nine things until this morning when people started calling us and said, hey, you realize that nine's everywhere? That's-
Tyler Cartwright and Alyssa Graham had nine reasons to buy a lottery ticket.
He was born on 09-09-09 at 9:09 p.m. and he weighed 7 pounds, 2 ounces, so you put those together and it's nine.
That birth capped a crazy day of nine fever as couples raced to get married and gamblers put it all on the nines for the presumed luck of a quirky all-nine day.
He was born on the 252nd day of the year. You add those together, that's nine. It was also my would have been my late grandparents' 59th anniversary, so that's more nines. And also he is the ninth child born after my mother and my two aunts.
It didn't take many more nines to pop up before the family realized something was going on.
How many toes does a baby have?
I'm hoping 10. But I'm sure the nurse counted those, so hopefully it's not nine. So there's a lot of nines, a lot of similarities. And the door, and the number on the door is actually 096, so I flipped that around, you got more nines, and just nines everywhere.
The couple decided it's probably best to buy a lottery ticket.
So I'm going to have to get Lotto 649 and get nine tickets. It's very strange.
For Sun Media, I'm Don Pete.